just open up the door and I'll get it myself.
Right.
The alternative is, I think, the society we live in today, unfortunately, one of the backdrops of desegregation was to me, it made some of us feel equal, but the reality of it is that we still have to work twice as hard. And don't be fooled by the farce. The farce may make you think that you don't have to work twice as hard, but you sometimes have to be first to go when it's time to go. Mm-hmm. So the reality of it is that those things play a very important role in people working to get what they need to get. And I tell people, persistence is what individuals need, because persistence is gonna get you through anything. Everybody talks about the easy road out. I just try to tell you, there's not an easy road. If there was an easy road, believe me, I would have taken it. I've come up with as many schemes as you can think of. And every scheme, it might work for a minute. It's not gonna work for long. You know, either I'm gonna be found out or it's gonna fail. Just the reality of it. So from my perspective, and I've seen people with far less skills than I have, and far less skills than most people I know from Mississippi, make it. But they just make it because they're working harder, and they're just persistent. And if you're persistent and you work hard, you're gonna get yours. I mean, the reality of it is everybody's gonna fail. I don't care who you are, you're gonna fail. So it's not a matter of failure, it's just how you're gonna get back up and move after you fail. I think that's the most important thing, one important lesson that I've learned. I know I'm gonna fail. You know, I'm gonna fail on a lot of things. But I'm not gonna give up just because I fail. I'm gonna get back at it, and I'm gonna try again and again and again until I succeed.
That's right. All right, thank you.